In a TV interview, Garibashvili said the 2 days of demonstrations were an act of violence. The Georgian leader also slammed Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky's support for the demonstrations. Thousands of people rallied against a controversial bill which requires any organizations receiving more than 20% of their funding from overseas to register as foreign agents.